And now we have a heartline from Yu Zhi in China.
最挚爱的上主天阔兔和最尊敬的无上师电视台团队，10月25日青海日即将到来之际，深深感恩上主师父的教导爱护，感恩无上师电视台团队的辛勤奉献。成为师父的弟子后，我几乎所有邮箱、网站、账号全都设置成1025。曾有人问我1025是不是家人的生日，我回答说是时时提醒自己记得伟人的伟大。我出生在无神论的地方，小学上历史课时非常期待老师介绍释迦牟尼佛的伟大事迹，但老师轻描淡写只说了几句，因为厌倦纷争创立了佛教，就草草结束。我那时体会到老师内心未必了解佛的伟大，周围人也不断告诉我要现实一点，哪有佛菩萨，哪有灵魂。直到认识师父，一切迷雾才渐渐被师父拨开，我被深深震撼，一位名师到底可以有多伟大，活生生把我们周围笼罩着的厚重的无明愚蠢拨转成光明智慧。我常自问，为什么一向以古老文明传承为荣的国家，几次大名师亲临教导都无法辨识人们走了无神论的弯路，为什么同样古老的印度仍可保有名师的法脉，保有智慧精神。内在师父告诉我，这是上帝的巧妙安排。让我崇敬欣喜的是，当师父神圣莅临地球，情况一直在好转。当智慧之光照耀，黑暗终将散去。尊重师父，尊重爱护佛菩萨，做好事，即使危机发生，都会得到深深的护佑，因为这代表我们方向对了。明白上主师父的伟大，会更发自肺腑地尊重上主师父，尊重上主师父的神圣教理。更多人通过亲身经历体认到，不懂尊重上主师父，根本谈不上什么智慧。不尊重上主师父的神圣教理，大量杀生，不仅无法觉醒，更会遭遇莫名其妙的天灾、意外、疫情。愿师父佛体安康，平静喜悦。佑哲来自中国，跪拜。
Enlightened Yu Zhi, thank you for sharing your story of how Master positively changed your life. It is indeed miraculous that we can awaken to the light inside us, even when born into circumstances and situations that are not favorable. We hope your story inspires other people to change for the better and realize that we have Buddha nature within us always. May you and the spiritually minded Chinese people always enjoy peace while here on earth. Supreme Master TV Team.
P.S. Master has some words of wisdom for you. Awaken, Yu Zhi. Thank you for being so enlightened and wise through your sincere and diligent meditation and virtuous practice. God's disciples such as yourself make me proud, happy, and feel that all my efforts are worthwhile. It is incredible that we can have the divine within us and not be aware of the greatness inside. The world's people have been poisoned by Maya's illusions for so long that they have almost no memory of who they really are. Though this is unfortunate, heaven's plan for life is always unfolding, so we can never give up on anyone, for we do not know when their time of awakening will come. Just as you have changed, anyone else can too. Your life is a good example of how any circumstances can be overcome and the right path can be found even when it is covered over by the overgrown weeds of ignorance. Be well, dear one. May you and persevering China always experience the great mercy of the Buddhas, embracing you with all love in my heart.
We welcome your heartlines, stories, and or cute loving animal people clips. Please send them via suprememastertv.com/heartline.